In this video, I will show you step-by-step how to create a custom color scheme in PowerPoint for Windows. Let's get started. First, you need the colors you want to use. For your brand colors, have either the RGB or hex codes for each color. You can also copy the codes from a color swatch or palette on a web-based palette generator. On most of these sites, you can pick your own colors, view potential palettes, and even generate a color palette from an image. If you aren't sure where to start with choosing colors, watch my video on picking colors for a color scheme. I like using Coolers or design.ai to pick a color scheme. The links are in the description below. Display the code so you can see them side by side with your PowerPoint window, or you can add them temporarily to a blank slide. If you're using a color palette generator, you can often copy the codes directly from the website. From the Design tab, expand the Variants option by clicking on the small down arrow. Highlight Colors, and then click Customize Colors at the bottom of the menu. The pop-up window shows the different colors of the current color scheme. For the text and background colors, I usually leave those at the default. Click the square for the first accent color. Choose More Colors at the bottom of the pop-up menu. Click the color on the color palette image to copy it, or type in the hex or RGB code. Click the OK button. As a side note, accent 1 is the default shape color. Click the next square and repeat until all of the accent colors have been changed. If you don't have 6 colors on your palette, a quick tip is to use a medium gray to fill in the final color. Give the color scheme a name, then click the Save button. Delete the color codes if you've added them to the slide. When you look at the new color scheme from the color option menu, PowerPoint automatically creates the different color scheme saturations in the color fills menu. The color scheme is also saved on the colors menu from the design tab. Continue watching for more slide design tips and tricks.